This request comes from the Rubicon Liberation Front. Let's see what it says.
Raven, we have a mission we'd like to offer you. The PCA has deployed the CATAPHRACT, a special forces weapon specialized for ground combat. If we allow the corporations to seize this kind of technology, things will take a dire turn. We want you to deny them the opportunity. Destroy the weapon first. The CATAPHRACT is a moving fortress equipped with almost impenetrable armor. It incorporates a bipedal MT as its core, making it a highly versatile threat. That MT core is also its vulnerability. Focus your fire there, and it can be beaten. You're our best chance. What do you say?
Seems the Liberation Front are hoping their rivals will wear each other down. They must be desperate to avoid confronting a triumphant victor.
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the PCASP machine, CATAPHRACT.
CATAPHRACT, incoming.
Code 2-3. Enemy AC confirmed. Presently exchanging fire. Raven, priority target for removal. Got some herbs showing up here. That leak of yours started on. Did you really think we'd let you walk? Made Rubicon Corporation's flagrant. We have law and order under the PCA watch. Priority target. You've got some herbs started all of it.
Did you really think we'd let you walk?
Me?
You made Rubicon Corporation's playground. We have law and order under the PCA's watch.
Raven, thank you for taking the CATAPHRACT mission. Uncle Flatwell was pleased. He called you a valuable asset. With your help, maybe we can beat the corporations and the PCA. No, we need to stand on our own 2 feet. That's how we'll win.